What's up, YouTube? Blaze here, and I'm back with another reaction video. Okay, so I'm gonna be reacting to the third song from Lorna Shore's EP, and I Return to the Nothingness, and it's pretty much Of the Abyss. As for why I'm doing an audio version, it's because I do not want to deal with a headache with, well, copyright. Because everyone knows how irritating it gets. But anyway, let's jump into the video. I've seen... You know, and since this song gets... Oh, this should be good. Now let's go! Seriously, where did these guys get Will? I mean, really. This is insane. Man, that was heavy. That was chunky. That's definitely something that can easily pound you into the earth. No joke. Whew. I don't know how they found Will Ramos, but I'm glad they did. He was definitely a perfect, he's definitely a perfect fit for the band. Also, I will react to the Pain Remains trilogy one day. I promise you guys that. It's just, with all the videos those I've been doing, it's kind of hard to keep up with what I'm gonna do. And there are times when I literally get swamped. So, I'm trying the best I can here, guys. Believe me. Anyway, that's about it for me. If you liked today's video, please leave a like, drop a comment down below. Also, please feel free to hit the subscribe button to get notified on when I post new videos. Also, oh, you can find me on social media. I'll leave all my links along with the original video in the description below. Until next time, see ya.